How does a scientist freshen her breath? With experiments. Ha ha.